This summer, a brand new European telecommunications satellite will launch from Kourou on board an Ariane 5. However, this is not your everyday satellite. Quantum is an advanced telecommunications satellite that can be reprogrammed and repurposed while in orbit. This means that Quantum will be able to adapt to changing market and customer demands during its 15-year lifespan in an environment where technology progresses rapidly and demands shift.
So traditionally, our customers are asking for missions that are fixed missions with a fixed coverage. In the case of Quantum, all the missions will be adaptive in orbit with the full flexibility that is offering, being able to adapt a change in the market, a change in their customers, a change in their orbital positions for grabbing new businesses, for instance. So it offers a real asset, a real value to our customers on the overall lifetime of the satellite, not just for a mission, but for the complete life of the satellite.
Quantum is a software-based satellite, and so it can be reconfigured by users on the ground, and its keyword is flexibility. Flexibility in power, in coverage, and in bandwidth. For example, where regular satellites broadcast to Earth with fixed beams, Quantum allows its users to adjust their beams at the push of a button. Customers can vary coverage based on their immediate needs and allocate their resources accordingly, allowing for an optimized use of the satellite. Another important innovation is Quantum's focus on security. Thanks to its narrow and specific broadcast beams, its ability to change transmission frequency and geolocation, it is near impossible for illicit parties to intercept the satellite signals and hack or jam the satellite.
Quantum is leading in the field for software-driven payloads on commercial spacecraft because it is the first to respond to a market demand for ultimate flexibility for customers. It will be also the first in the commercial market to carry geolocalization on board, which allows detection and filtering of accidental interfering broadcasters, which have troubled commercial operators in the past. The concept and technology behind Quantum are already spilled over into other commercial programs to come.
Quantum is a revolutionary satellite design with a massive commercial potential. Satellites like Quantum offer the potential to be mass-produced and to be configured in orbit, unlike today's custom-made satellites. A quantum leap for the telecommunications satellite industry. Quantum is a Eutelsat satellite, enabled by ESA and manufactured by Airbus Defence and Space through an ESA partnership project. This private-public partnership offers a wide range of benefits to those involved, as risks can be shared and new technology fully commercialized.
On Eutelsat Quantum project, the partnership with ESA was key for Eutelsat to get access to new technology and innovative technology at an affordable cost.
This satellite is very important for the European Space Agency and the European industry competitiveness. The success of Quantum illustrates the difference that the European Space Agency can make for the industry. Industry has taken large steps and will benefit greatly of this program.
The technology used on Quantum and the commercial potential of the platform offer another opportunity for the European space industry to remain at the forefront of telecommunications. Here, the important role and return on investment of ESA partnership projects becomes visible. For ESA, it remains crucial to support European industry and create the opportunity for innovation as a partner in space.